Hello, everybody. My first grader brought this home. It's a six-piece Burr puzzle. Took it apart, and we had a little bit of trouble putting it back together, so I'd like to put this out there on the net for you guys. The first piece that we're going to use to put this back together is kind of shaped like a U. We're going to lay that flat. I'm just going to slide these up. Second piece kind of looks like an E. I'll show you here. So it kind of looks like an E. I'll show it to you. That's going to lay on flat on that first piece. The next two pieces look the same. They're actually opposite here. We're going to take the first one and use the short side. And what we're going to do is... put that back there. We're going to hold this. It's hard, so I'm showing you. And we're going to put that so that it just sits next to this. And you want to keep this track open here for the final piece. So that's the trick to this. So now we're going to use the piece that's opposite, or that looks the opposite of the green piece, but we're not going to stick it where you would think, right opposite, you know, where it makes a nice shape. We're actually going to stick it on top, on top of the clear one, so that it locks that green one in place, but yet we still keep that open groove here for that yellow one to go through the circle. So next we're going to use the purple. This one, got to still maintain that groove open. So we're going to slide this in here. Sorry, I don't know if you saw that. So we slid this piece in right here. So we put in the clear. We put the orange E on top of it. We slid the green one in. We put the orange one, which is the opposite of the green one, the purple. And now the yellow can easily slip right in. So there you have it. Finished puzzle.